I'm Lisa Cohen. I'm in the customer growth and analytics team. I'm a lead in one of the business analytics groups, and we do a number of analyses tracking Azure customer growth. Been in G&E for 2.5 years. I've been at Microsoft for 13 and a half, so the first 11 were within the Visual Studio org. Lots of great experiences there. Before Microsoft, I was in school. Yeah, I did my undergrad and master's in applied math at Harvard. And there was, Stephen Leese was a Microsoft manager who somehow I got connected with and interviewed with him on the Visual Studio team. I feel really fortunate that I found this role. It really combines a lot of things that I love. There's the business impact side. Within the CGA team, we're helping provide the data to inform and recommend business decisions. So that was one of the key things that brought me to Microsoft as well. So that's something super interesting to me, and a way that you can directly see the impact of your work each day. I would say, you know, there's just so many places that Microsoft can take you, so many opportunities, given that we're a global company serving billions of people across the globe. While I was in the Visual Studio role, I spent a lot of time speaking with different developers at different tech conferences across the world, and I felt like that was a pretty remarkable experience where I got to learn a lot from those customers and a lot about different cultures as well, and so I really enjoyed that. So I love to play softball. I've played all through my life. We do have an Azure Sharks team. John Oconee is our coach. Hi, John. It's a lot of fun. It's a great way, this current team, fun to just get out and kind of be in a different environment with folks in G&E and kind of work together